Good morning, guys. So I banded my hair last night, as you can see, and so this is it stretched. I'm thinking I'm just gonna do a fro today. So I'm just kind of pulling. And I did not really test this last night, so I have to leave some, so let's just pray that it works. And my hair, I did the highlighter treatment yesterday, and so, and then I deep conditioned. Then when I banded, I used some leave-in conditioner, and used some leave-in conditioner and some shea butter. So it's very moisturized. It feels great. And what I'm doing is just going, picking up the roots, and really just taking it. And I go real fro. Alright, guys, I'm trying to find my headband. So what I'm going to do is just spray a little water. Kind of see the process. I'm going to do from the pet. I like it with the headband and not. Yeah. I'm gonna grab it. I'm gonna put a little flicker. Sorry guys, I always wind up all night. Just here to look. And of course, at the last minute, cannot find them. I had a band that I like to use, but of course I can't find it. So then this side of my throw is really giving me the fluxes. Okay. I'm gonna take it all out and try to get back. Get it up to tight. And this means one of my thicker shea butters. I really don't want to use any gel. And I just washed my hair and everything. Let's just use some shea butter. Okay. I think what I'm gonna have to do is just put it into a high poly puff because I really want to have time to work on it, and it's just not doing what I want it to this morning. So instead, I'm gonna go for a ponytail. I will use the headband, I think. Okay guys, I think this is good as we're gonna get. I'll see you guys later. Bye.